Hi friend, we are responsible for maintaining the washing machine system of this their source. We can discuss how to maintain it properly.
Yes.
I think we should keep the water level and clean the inside one monthly.
Sorry to interrupt you fully. We must cut power to avoid electrical shock.
I strongly agree with you. In
my opinion, remote and clean the filter. We should have the water run efficiently and polish the outside.
Remember to use a soft cloth to dry up.
I strongly agree with you.
And I think we should replace the hose every 7 years.
I apologize for interrupting you, but I can agree with you. I think 7 years is a long period. I recommend 5 years.
So, to sum up, what we decided to do is, firstly, cut power to avoid electricity. Next, keep the water level and clean the inside once a month. Then clean the filter, and polish the outside with a soft cloth. Finally, replace the hose every 5 years. Thank you.
Where you come?